So, who's this one? Papa Bear, that's right. And who's this one? Mama Bear, yeah. And which one's this one? Once upon a time, in a nursery rhyme, there was three bears. And they all went a-walking and a-talking in the woods. And along came a girl with long golden hair. She went, hi. She went, hi.
Hi.
So they all went home. And they looked around. So the first character we're going to meet is Papa Bear.
Papa Bear
has a really low voice. He speaks like this and he goes, who's been eating my porridge? Said the Papa Bear. Said the Papa Bear. So we'll put Papa Bear there. And the next character is Mummy Bear. And Mummy Bear has a soft voice. And he goes, who's been eating my porridge? Said the Mama Bear. Said the Mama Bear. And then we meet Baby Bear. And Baby Bear has a really, really squeaky voice. And he goes, hey Mama Me Bear, cried the little wee bear. Someone has broken my chair. Someone's broken his chair. And then we bring Papa back. And he goes, who's been sitting in my chair? Said the Papa Bear. Said the Papa Bear. Who's been sitting in my chair? Said the Mama Bear. Said the Mama Bear. And then Baby Bear comes back.